Hello guys, we're still at Sand Park. I died. Unfortunately, because of that fucking stupid thing or whatever. God!
Thank you.
does not surprise me at all. It's rather more annoying.
I recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
What's that to do with the giant? They just put a shrine into it. I'm afraid that is none to do here.
What
What are those runes and runes?
Symbols from different lands.
They mean
war.
Aye.
How do you?
This is what I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us.
Give me a closer look.
Interesting.
Concealed by tears, none could access them. And those few others the giants trusted.
And right, Odin's nose.
I did promise I'd get to you in time.
What do you mean, Ed? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue here, but we are the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber tears kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That symbol in the temple door, it's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Tyr's own design, he made this door himself.
Okay, guys. Well, that's it for this video. Like and subscribe if you like the video. And I'll catch you in the next one. Take it easy.